Hey guys, this is Grace Pamela, Summerana.com, and this is the Summerana membership walkthrough video. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna wanna do is you can click the link from your email when you first sign up, or else you can come directly to the Summerana website. And then up here, you will see it says members area. That is where you're gonna wanna click every time you wanna go into your library. And then after you get to this page, you can go ahead and select login. There you'll be able to enter your username and password and also reset your password if needed. Okay, so now that we have our library, you'll see we have a help center if you need it, both here and here. We have an affiliate program if you want to sign up. And then also this is kind of like the home page. So if you're deep in the library somewhere watching something and you kind of want to go back to the main page, you can select library. If you click this icon here, you'll see that there's my library and settings and log out. If you select settings, you'll be able to see that you can enter, you can edit all of your details. So your email, your name, you can select your preferences that you would like about emails. You can change your avatar and you can also add other information. And down here, you can change your password if you need to. Okay, so these are your profile settings and social profile and password. You can also go to credit card info, and that is where you're gonna go if you wanna cancel your membership. So if you wanna cancel it, you see that you have your active subscription here and it tells you exactly what you have for your subscription. And then it also has the cancel option right here. And you can also change your card if you need to. So if you don't want to cancel and you just want to change your card, let's say it's expiring or anything like that, you can select change card, and then you can also remove card. I guess that's technically another way that you can also cancel. Okay, so back to Summerana. Okay, so now we know how to do that. Let's get into the overview of where everything is. So you'll see down here it says my products. These are the sections that you have access to in your membership. So let's go to Learning Photoshop and Learning Lightroom. These are not really where you will find products. These are just kind of helping videos to teach you how to use your product, how to upload them, the basics of Photoshop that you might want to learn, maybe some, you know, just some techniques that you want to learn, kind of stuff like that. So you won't really find any downloads here. Okay, so here's the Learning Photoshop section, and you'll see that there's, in each section, there is more sections that you can go through, and you'll see that there's it'll tell you, you can select complete once you complete it, so you can know that you already went over that area, and you'll see a check mark here. You'll also have a progress bar, and here it says 1 of 16 completed. So if you went through and watched all of these, you can select complete, 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 and then you'll know that you completed this whole section. Okay, so also be aware that if you select down here, it says show more, so just so you know that there might be more. And then if you select that and you go down, there might be page numbers. So each section is completely different. It depends on how much stuff is in there. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to my library. And then there's also a Learning Lightroom section, and there's more sections below that. Okay, so as you can tell, when we went into Learning Photoshop, in those titles, you'll see that it says video. So that means there's no downloads in there. If you are looking for a download, you might want to look for video and download, or it would just say download. So I'm going to show you that for an example. We're going to go into Everyday Retouching in Photoshop, select to view, and then you can go down here and you can see that it says download plus video. And then this one, download plus video, so that means there's downloads. You can go into All About Skin. This one is just a video editing workshop. And if you select a workshop, you'll see that the video is here and you can just press play. And then there's also a description of the video down below. So once you have your video, you can adjust the sound here. I turned mine off for the video. You can also select the settings here and you can change the quality of your video. And you can also make it full screen if you would like. And then if you want to get out of full screen, you can select unfull screen. Okay, so you can also fast forward through the video if you'd like, depending completely on what your goal is, or you might have already watched it and you want to fast forward to a section that you want to rewatch or anything like that. The videos are not downloadable. They are only available in your library. And then you can also see over here, it says two lessons. It might not be lessons. It's just, that's just the wording. You can ignore that. But you can go up and you can select around in that category to watch another video. And then also you'll see here, I put a note here to let you know where your downloads are, which is right over here. This is where it is. It won't always say download your products below, but this is where all the downloads will be, on the right side of where of each section. So this is, these are two downloads. So the reason why there's two downloads is one is for Photoshop and the other is for Photoshop Elements. So you'll see it says it in the title right here, it says 4PS and 4PSE. That's Photoshop Elements, and PS is Photoshop. Okay. So now that you know where your downloads are, I also wanted to let you know that once you click your downloads, you're going to need to unzip them, and then you'll be able to find them. And there's videos in here that show you how to do all that stuff too. And you can also go to the Help Center and it will tell you how to unzip your files. And then if you go to the Learning Photoshop, it'll tell you how to upload them, because each file will needed, it will be needed to upload a different way. So Photoshop Actions, overlays, templates, they all, brushes, all of that stuff goes in a different part of your Photoshop, so it needs to be uploaded separately and differently. So, but once you learn how to do that, I promise it's a lot of fun. We have a lot of goodies in here. Okay, so we also have the Everyday Retouching, creating art editing workshops. Then you can just scroll down and watch those. Now, I wanted to show you also, if you select one of these workshops, then you go down, it will tell you what product, if any, were used in the video to teach you how to create the final image. And then you can click it. So it will take you to the section where that download is available. So if you click it, you'll see here, it says download your product, move down. So that way you can grab the textures as you're going, if you wanted to create a similar look as what we're teaching in the workshop. And then also you can go through and navigate this section here, or go back and keep going. Okay, so we also have a new guest teacher editing workshop section. This section will change all the time. These videos are only available for 30 days, and it says it right here. I try to say it everywhere just so you're aware. And there's also an expiration date. You see it says expires 3/8/2019. Each video obviously will have its own expiration date as it's released. These are guest teachers that I'm super excited about that are coming inside the membership to show you guys how they edit their images. And these are photographers and teachers from all over the world that we're going to be showcasing. So I'm super excited about that. Then we also have different sections, creative compositing. This is kind of where we find all the fun stuff to play with. We have fairy rings, and then you'll see here it says download. These are two separate collections to download, two separate types of collections that we released that contain rings. And then also you'll see there's a video, how to create fairy ring composites. So this is where you'll want to click after you've downloaded your products to watch how to create your composites using these downloads. So you'll see most of them do have a video below the downloads, so you'll be able to download the fairy dust and then also a video on how to create your images using that product. So you'll see if you click here, it has the download here, and then you go down to the video and then you can watch how to use it. So we tried to make it pretty straightforward. Go back here and you can see more smoke bombs, mermaids. This is kind of where all the fun stuff is. And then I'm gonna go down to, then we have creating animal composites. Again, you just click in here and you can kind of see where you wanna, which animal you wanna download, or insects or anything like that, and click here to download. And And then you can see down here, it says how to create animal composites. We have several videos on how to do that. Also, if you see one that says download plus video, that's where we have the actions that go with the collections. So the other ones are downloads for the actual animal overlays, so like the zebras, and then you download that. And then here's the actions that can work with all of the animal collections. The reason why I wanted to keep it separate and not, is so that we didn't have to put it in every single one, and then you know, somebody who's new might come in and download it every single time, not realizing it's the same action collection. So I wanted to keep that separate and in with the video on how to create, because we do have how to create animal composites using Photoshop actions. So this is how you do it using just the Photoshop actions. And then here is a video on how to do it by hand. So this way, if you wanted to learn how to create them using the actions, the helper actions, you can do it by watching this video. And if you wanted to learn how to do it by hand, you can watch this video instead. Okay, I'm gonna keep going here. We're always adding new stuff, so it might look a little different here than it does on your screen, and that's okay. If you have any questions at all on how where things are located or anything like that, just feel free to shoot us an email at any time at support@summerana.com, or you can go up here and select Help Center, and that will take you also to a contact page. Okay, so we have creating seasons in Photoshop. Here you'll see different seasons, of course, and how to create more of like a fall effect. So you can go from summer to fall. Download this video on how to create fall colors using Photoshop actions. These are leaf overlays and actions. And then here is how to create fall colors in Lightroom using presets and brushes. You'll see that it says download plus video in this one. These are just videos, so you can kind of see how to navigate the membership, and it'll become like second nature eventually. Creating winter, creating spring, creating summer. That's the creating season section. Sky compositing. This is where you'll find all the tools you need to create beautiful skies, if you have blown out skies or you just want to switch it up, or add rainbows, clouds, sky writing, all that fun stuff. And then we have digital background compositing. Here you'll see we have all the digital composite workflow materials, which are the actual digital backgrounds where you can download them. And then we have the how to create section down here. Sparkler and Firework. Again, same thing. We have our downloads here and some videos. These are the fireworks and these are the sparklers. Creating light in Photoshop. Creating light using overlays. So these are the luminosity light overlays, flares, and all that fun stuff, rainbows. And then we also have download plus video, creating light overlay composites using actions. These are the colorosity lights actions down here. And then also the actions on how to use your luminosity light overlays up here. And then we also have creating bokeh light, which are brushes and actions. So each section is a completely different collection. So this is the winter light, December light, you'll see the titles here. And then this is the celestial bokeh down here and all that fun stuff. And these are the actions for the overlays. So again, it can be kind of confusing going through all of this stuff, but once you actually go through and click in there and see each section, you'll see that it's pretty straightforward. And then you'll also see that there's a video that will help you use each collection. Okay, so photography marketing. This is set up a little differently just because there's so many different things. So here's all the studio logos. You just select and download studio marketing materials. So there's all different types of things. Couples, engagements, maternity. Depends on what you're looking for. Newborn, family, model, spring, fall. And then you see that there's page markers down here. Winter. You see there's word overlays, there's a video that shows you how to use your word overlays, and then there's snow globe templates, social media templates, all that fun stuff. And don't forget to show more down here in case you see that, then you know there's more. Valentine's Day. So this section was created in a way so that you can kind of get through it a little faster looking for what you need. So Easter's coming up, you might want to go to the section down here. So you can kind of see where everything is going through that. Okay, so going back, there's only one section to get through. We keep adding more and more stuff, there's so much. I know it can be overwhelming, but like I said, just kind of take it one section at a time. And be sure to go to the Learning Photoshop and Learning Lightroom section so you know how to upload and use all of your products. Okay, so Summerana Magazine. This is the section where we have our magazine issues. You'll see there's 2018 and 2019. You can select through it and you'll see that there's a download to read your magazine on your computer if you'd like to. Or you can go ahead and watch it directly here by you can flip through it, not watch it, read it, I'm sorry. You can go to full screen here and you can read it right on the website. Another thing you can do, if you wanted to order the print version, you can select here and it will take you to go ahead and it will take you to where you can purchase the print issue. The digital version is included in your membership, but the print issue is separate. Okay, so once you are finished, we do have new releases and we do send out emails letting you know of these new releases. We also post them on our social media pages and our, in the group, Summerana group. I don't know if you're in there or not, but if you're not, I highly recommend joining. We have lots of members in there that, and we love seeing all of your guides' creations that you create with all of your downloads and things that you learn from watching the workshops and video tutorials. Another thing that I wanted to show you, I briefly mentioned the affiliate program that we have. If you click that, you'll be able to see that you have the ability to earn 20% commission if you wanted to sign up to become a Summerana affiliate. It explains how it works and also gives you the link to sign up. And then once you are signed up, you'll be able to go to the affiliate dashboard and you'll be able to see how your links are doing. So basically how this works is once you get your special link, you can share that with anybody that you would like that you think might be interested in becoming a Summerana membership. Becoming a Summerana member. And then once they sign up for the membership, you'll be able to get 20% of that sign up fee. Okay, so there's also a link down here. It says become an affiliate. That's where you can sign up. And then also your affiliate dashboard is down here. We also have the privacy policy here, if you want to read that. And also the terms of use and copyright. Obviously, we have, you're not able to resell these or share what you've learned and sell those workshops. So please be able to, please take time to read those two links as well. And I think that's everything. If you have any questions, let me know. I'm super excited to see what you guys create. If you are in the Summerana Tribe group, I love seeing you guys' posts in there, seeing your images and see how much you're growing and learning. Okay, thank you so much for watching and I hope you guys have a wonderful time inside your membership. Okay, bye guys.